Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 5 super duper cool mashems and fashems and we have our magic washing machine with us. And look, we have a little bit help. Yeah, today Princess Anna is with us. So, okay, this is the first fashem for today. And of course it's a Disney Frozen fashem, so let's see what we get. So let's start the washing machine, and as you can see it starts to spin, and look, there's some magic going on, which is very, very interesting. Anna, what do you think? Yeah, I think it's enough. So let's stop the washing machine, and yeah, here's our blue capsule. And hey, look at this little guy, yeah! It's of course Olaf the Snowman from Disney Frozen. I love this one. Yeah, I love to pull on his nose, so let's do it. Okay, and this one is also very squishy, by the way. So interesting mashem, I like this one. Well, Princess Anna, what do you think? Yeah, let's go on. So do you like some more princesses, some Disney princesses? I hope so, because here we have a Disney princess fashem. So, you know the procedure. Let's put this capsule into the washing machine and close the door. Okay. Yeah, let's close the door and hit the start button. And wow, it's spinning. And once again, there is some magic. Awesome, look at this. There's something going on inside the washing machine, so I think it's enough. Yeah, let's stop the washing machine, open the door, and there should be our toy. So let's see, and hey, that's very nice. We got Rapunzel. Awesome, yeah, it's Rapunzel. And look at her, look at her. She is very cute and very, very adorable. I really love this one. Yeah, so let's turn her around so that you can see everything. And I love the purple dress, by the way. So interesting toy, but we have more mashems than fashems. So next fashem, for example, is this My Little Pony fashem. And there should be a cute little pony inside. So hopefully. So let's put it into the washing machine again and hit the start button. Okay. So it's spinning, as you can see. So let's open the washing machine and here's our pony, so let's see which one we get. Hey, it's Pinkie Pie! Cool, we got Pinkie Pie! Look at her, she is so awesome! Yeah, you probably know her, she is very interesting. It's a very popular pony. Okay, let's turn her around and yeah, very nice, very squishy and very, very interesting. Okay. Lovely toy, however, Anna, I think we should go on. We have more mashems and fashems to unbox. So next one for today will be this one. And as you can see, it's a Ninja Turtle mashem. So once again, let's put it into the washing machine, close the door and hit the start button. Yeah, Anna, you can't wait to find out what's inside. Okay, let's see. And yeah, that's it. So let's see what we get. Okay, so I think it's enough again, so let's stop the washing machine, open the door, and yeah, here is our capsule, the green one. So there should be a turtle, and I can see something blue, so that means that we got Leonardo. Yeah, this is Leonardo from the Ninja Turtles. And by the way, this guy is holding 2 swords in his hand. Okay, 2 weapons, very dangerous and very interesting. So let's squeeze it a little bit. Yeah, but basically that's it. Okay, Anna, this is the last one for today. And as you can see, it's a Paw Patrol mashem. Okay, once again, let's put it into the washing machine. Yeah, let's put it into the washing machine and find out what's inside. Okay, yeah, it's interesting. Something is happening, as always. So So let's see. Once again, this is the last one, the Paw Patrol mashup. I can't wait to see what's inside. And we got Sky. Yes, this is Sky from Paw Patrol. And I love her pink eyes. Look at the pink eyes. This is so super cute. Very interesting. So guys, what was your favorite toy for today? Let me know in the comments. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more Surprise Eggs, Blind Bags, Mashems and Toys. See you next time. Bye bye.